James O'Shea receiving a set, followed by Andrew Duffin 3-1, and Edison 95. As the front judge coming out of the door, down the back straight, Dave Kennedy up the lead, takes the lead from Michael Fennis, killed off by the night, and has cut out 6-6. Great drive there from Graham as he goes on the outside line. 74, Graham is set. Maybe Kennedy is a great deal of scope in the number 92. Action. action into the roundabout straight. Might be finishing Shipman Hall out of that most recent position. But it's easily seen on the outside. James O'Shea up on the outside line from Paul West in 7-6-1 as they go spinning down at turn 1. Paul West will get going.
Thank you.
Back straight on the outside of Kilmbrook, this way six. The pulling in the second.